2 seconds. Here's a blitz. Couch. Long high ball. Lots of guys going for it. Fight in the end zone. It's tied
by the Browns. The Cleveland Browns have won the game on a 56-yard pass.
Lockett. 3 seconds. Ball placed down. The kick is up. The kick is down the middle. The kick goes good. The Browns have beaten the Steelers in Pittsburgh.
Four receivers set for Cleveland. Couch steps up, guns it to the end zone. Caught by Davis. Touchdown, Cleveland. Second of the day for the rookie Andre Davis. Down the field. Three linebackers on that front line for Tennessee. It's a timing kick. Dawson, did Cleveland get it?
Whoa, he got it.
Oh, what a play by Northcutt. A third and six. Rush is coming. Couch throws. Dennis Northcutt breaks the tackle and takes it in for the touchdown. And Gardocki will hold it. Keel will snap it for Cleveland. Dawson on the approach. Dawson leans into it and bangs it through. Browns win it, and they rally to do so in overtime, 31-28 over the Tennessee Titans.
Bizarre, improbable results that you will ever see in the NFL. The Cleveland Browns have survived in overtime, 33-30.
The rookie quarterback takes the snap, back to pass, lobs it over on the right side. Jackson's got it, headshot, Thompson hit him, and he didn't get the first down, and the Browns are going to win it.
And the Browns have a shutout.
They threw a pass into the right flat for Fred Jackson, and he got stymied by Sean Thompson at the 10-yard line. And the Browns have won six straight at Browns Stadium.
Royal goes in motion. Handoff, Harrison, first down and more. Jerome Harrison walking the tightrope and will take it in for the touchdown. 44 seconds left. Harrison with his third touchdown of the day. And Jerome Harrison has 286 yards rushing.
Second and six. Give it to him again.
Wow.
Running room with the ends. Peyton Hillis is loose. Sprint to the end zone. Touchdown.
With time. Looking end zone. Caught by Benjamin. Touchdown. What a catch by Travis Benjamin. But there is a flag at the goal line.
This is against Tennessee.
Against the Titans. Gene Steratore huddling up. All indications are it's against Tennessee.
Pass holding defense number 58. The penalty is the time. He's on the play. Touchdown.
Second touchdown today by Travis.
They get it off. The catch is no good. He missed it.
On second down and 12, Darnold airs it out. Downfield pass is picked by Mitchell. Browns are going to win.